started in here. Let's get it started in high. Let's get it started in here. Why? We don't care.
Why? We don't care.
Why? What?
Why you make it so, why you make it so, why you make it so complicated? Off the drain, we concentrated.
What's up, guys? So me and my little cousin, we are finna go to get some food. And we are probably finna go to somewhere else. But y'all just gotta wait and stay tuned for that. And don't forget to hit that like button, that comment, that subscribe. And just follow my social medias. Okay, and just stay tuned for the video. Thank you, guys.
Who won't tell me?
Oh, y'all all together?
Yeah.
Y'all got packed bags?
No.
What?
Right here.
Chelsea's in the car together.
Okay, so we back, guys. And we finna go on a road trip and we finna take y'all with us, so let's go.
Oh yeah, oh yeah. Yeah. I've been contemplating, meditating. Should've waited, shouldn't have dated. You see me.
Okay, guys, so I wasn't able to record us on the road trip because when we went to a special place, which y'all will be seeing a video of that. And then we had went to Chick-fil-A and we ate in like a parking lot and we just had some chairs and we were just having a little family time and everything like that. So we are going to do something else for this video and I hope you enjoy it. Okay, so as you can see, it's wash day. Okay, so today is wash day and I will be blow drying my hair out. And for the ingredients that I'm going to use for it to wash my hair is I have some Andrew Walker Gold System shampoo, and then I got the conditioner for it, and then I got the chi treatment, of course, because you gotta have the heat protectant, and then of course I got the blow dryer and the wide tooth comb. So we're just gonna do that and I'm finna go in the shower and wash my hair and wash my body, and I'm gonna be right back. Okay, so I had just got done washing and conditioning my hair and I did put heat protectant on it, and now I'm finna to part it into fours and comb it all out, and then after that we're gonna be right back.
Dated, baby, why you never say it? Isn't this worth saving? I could feel you fading off. We're not gonna make it long. Guess you cannot take it. Guess it's worth saying. It's none of your concern anymore. None of your concern. Is it even worth it at all? Is it even worth it? Is it gonna work anymore? Is it gonna work?
Okay, so we finished half of the head, and what we're gonna do now is my cousin Chloe, she's going to blow dry this half of the head while
blow dry.
I comb out the other half of the head, y'all. It's been very... it's been more than an hour because I got up like around 8:30.
Dang.
And it's already like 10 o'clock.
So it's 2 hours.
2 hours we've been blow drying his hair. So, well, not blow drying, we've been combing it out. But she's finna blow dry this half and I'm finna comb out this half. So we're just gonna show you guys that. So we're finna get into that.
Am I being hurt anymore? Am I being hurt? Nah, yeah. I've been hearing things and seeing things, and so it seems you're moving on from me. Caught you on the scene with little mistake, and trust me, she really don't want beef. That's besides the point, I'm disappointed as a homie. What is it you see? I want better for you moving forward. What's better for That's none of my concern anymore. None of my
water break. The coldest water.
Okay, so I have finished combing out this side and now I am finished to blow dry it. And we are just finna blow dry it and I'm gonna be back with you guys. So I'll see you in a second.
Photo shoot. Pose.
Photo shoot. Pose.
Go crazy, go stupid, get wild, fuck wild. We're back, and now I'm gonna be blow drying this side of the hair. So this side you can run your hands through. This side you can't. You can't. So I'm just gonna blow dry this side of the hair, and we're gonna be back with y'all. Okay. Okay.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
Y'all, I'm really, really. I be having slow moments. Okay, so a short pause. The blow dryer broke.
Broken.
It's just under maintenance right now. It's under maintenance right now. And so we took it down to my uncle. And y'all, I feel so embarrassed. So we went down there and we were telling them how what happened. And then I thought she could pick it up.
Okay, so
you tell me.
The cord. You were holding this part.
Yeah, I was holding this part.
And I was holding the cord. We was walking, and then I went across the living room table, dropped it on the floor. She didn't drop it. She placed it on the floor while I was walking. It made no sense. She just was like on the ground. I was so confused. I was like, what are you doing?
I thought she could handle it.
And I don't know what you mean by handle it. Because one, I had the cord.
I thought she could pick it up. I thought she could.
And you just gonna stand there and look at it like. Placed it. And you just put it down on the ground. You was just like. Like, you was waiting for me to do something.
I put it down on the ground. I don't know. I be having slow moments,
it was
y'all.
Funny.
It ain't even worth it no more. It ain't even worth it.
Okay guys, so this is the final product. We have finished blow drying my hair and I'm just gonna call it a night because at this point it's going on 2 a.m. and I'm exhausted. She's asleep. And good night guys. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe if you enjoyed this video. And since your girl, I'm gonna fix my hair, of course. But like, since I got my hair like this and everything, I'm gonna do like some videos. Just stay tuned for some more videos that will be coming your way. They will be coming, trust and believe. And don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And have a great day. And I will see you guys next time. You know you make